we are hearing from AMR about the paramedic hit by a truck while helping a patient last night. That patient died. The paramedic is in critical condition. 16 WAPT's Aaron Kelly has the latest.
Well, Darren, we don't know the name of that patient killed, but Jennifer Hesselbein has many broken bones and a serious eye injury. Police say she was helping a man last night on Bullard Street after he was hit by a car. The man had a broken arm, and Hesselbein was loading him into an ambulance. Police say Robert Lee Howard was drunk and crashed into both of them with his truck. That patient died. Hesselbein remains in critical condition. We talked to Howard's uncle tonight.
What can I say? I'm sorry, man, you know, did it happen? I have no idea.
This is a sad situation. Our hearts go out to, you know, both parties involved, AMR as well. So this is still under investigation.
Now, Howard has been charged with aggravated DUI death and aggravated DUI injury. And AMR released this statement saying, quote, Jennifer is a devoted paramedic who sees her work as a calling, not simply as a job. Now, we're told she also works at the Monterey Volunteer Fire Department. Darren.